all my hire crew here from my home to your home. Three exercises without equipment. I mean, you can add it, the first part, one weight or a couple of cane of a bottle of water, okay? So the first exercise is gonna be a squat, half squat, okay? Mid-stand squat. Lift your chest up, hands on the elbows, and you walk four times. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. You touch the ground. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. We have second exercise. On the floor, we have push-ups, okay? Push-ups can be done on your toes or on your knees, depending if you are a beginner. This is the first time working out with us, guys. So, into the plank position, lift your chest up, go down four times. One, two, three, and four. And we go on the floor, okay? And we do a combination of four bicycles. And you roll again, and go down. You can be on your knees also, okay? One, two, three, and four. Just gonna do one more time. This is your second exercise. Number three is gonna be for your core activation again. So it's gonna be on the floor, on your belly. Superwoman, a Superman. Arms in front of you. You activate your core muscle by bringing the arms and legs up in the air. Retraction, one, two, three, and four, and you bring the entire body down. And again, activate, contract, bring the elbows back, four times, back, and down. So you have here three exercises, easy one, no equipment, okay? And 10 times each exercise. So I will see you soon, okay? Stay safe, stay at home, be healthy and strong. I love you guys. And I see you soon.